Welcome to scavini.com on YouTube. I'm Roberto Scavini and I'm going to show you our equipment for the determination of loss on heating of oils and asphaltic compounds according to ASTM D6. This equipment can be used also for tests according to ASTM D1754 by simply replacing the shelf with this shelf in my hands. Of course, also the sample container should be changed. This one is the sample container for D6. This one is the sample container for D1754. Let's take a look at the equipment. As you can see, the oven looks very solid and robust. The outside is powder coated, while for the inside we use only top quality stainless steel. On the top of the oven, we see the gear-reduced motor for the rotation of the shelf. The motor is electronically controlled for a precise regulation of the speed. In front of the motor, we have this vent port. Being a convection oven, air comes in from the bottom, is heated by the heaters, and comes out from this port. The port can be easily closed while not in use. On this side, we have the control box with the main switch, the emergency switch, a dedicated switch for the shelf rotation, the alarm lamp, and the thermoregulator with double display, one for the current temperature and the other one for the set point. But now let's take a look to the inside of the oven. So here we are. This is the inside of the oven, with the ASTM D6 shelf in position and rotating. You can see also the sample container and the thermometer. And now I will show you how to replace this shelf with the D1754 shelf. It's a very simple operation, so let's turn off the motor first. Let's unscrew the knob that fixes the shelf to the shaft. The shelf comes down. We have to change also the thermometer support because ASTM D1754 requires a different distance from the center. So there is a dedicated thermometer support. Okay. Now let's take the D1754 shelf and fix it. So once in position, adjust the thermometer height. You can insert the sample, and that's all. At this point, you can run tests according to ASTM D1754. Let's have a quick look to the thermoregulator on the control box. This thermoregulator has two displays. One is for the current temperature and the second one is for the set point. To adjust the set point, just press these two buttons. Just a few words about the safety of the equipment. An overheating safety device cuts off the power supply in case of abnormal rise of the temperature inside the oven. Besides, a magnetic switch turns off the shelf when the door is opened. Okay, so thank you very much for having watched this video, and don't forget to come and see our products on www.scavini.com, or feel free to drop me an email at info@scavini.com to ask for a quotation.